Hello everybody. Liquidators, this is part three of my Liquidators playthrough. It's been a couple of days, I can't remember exactly what I've done. Oh, I'm at a space station. Once I've cleared phase one, second drop down to phase two and crush a lot of grub. Ah. Corrupt sentinels, gonna get rid of them. I haven't got any grenades, so need to do a little bit more in storms. Oh, I guess a 6-way point, charge 6-way point, I've done 3. Need to get more nanites. Right then, let's get to the the next one, see. Go to the space station. So that means at least we can always walk back into the system if needs be. I should be able to buy an upgrade slot. Seems to be not working. That's interesting. Okay. I spend nanites on. Yeah. Geezer with the excess suit. Ah, oh, there we go. Maybe I've got to spend some before I can get the free, what's it? Right. Let's get a movement module.
No free slots in suit inventory.
Right, get rid of Prognium. Now, if I get, should be, usually you could get, you could buy one, what's it, from each station. Ah, now he's let me do it now. It's a bit ropey. Yeah. Come on, man. Still not right. Well, there's nothing that I'm trying to install, is there? Right then. Right then. Oh, I should. Let's install this, I suppose. What was this one? Right. Sorry, fuel. Gotta be distracted then. Ah, I need condensed carbon. Whoops. And then. Right, let's get some come on, for fuck's sake.
Technology recharge.
Look, oh fuck, I can't. Oh, it will. So why wasn't it doing those ones? Maybe I just didn't see the... What's it? Ah! That's handy. Right then. Actions are getting me shit, might not save. Save the hazard protection going down. Right then, let's get to the next step. This is the location that drops down, but let's just go and increase my suit. Going to cost 35,000. Well, let's got a movement module, thermal protection, underwater protection. What I can do, actually, we need to get closer. Should use some of these planetary charts, whatever. Multi-tool expansion, mind you, should wait till we get a better multi-tool. Well, this one's alright. Only for the expedition, okay. I'm gonna go up there to well, it's definitely showing before. Oh, yeah, it's connected. Hydraulic wiring. Oh, blueprints. Can't even do it yet. Right then, that was good. There we go, show me there.
Thank you.
I'm on you while I'm here. Let's get some chicken. I've only got 200 shots, I thought we'd have had more than that. Some sodium, that's always good. Bit of oxygen to the side as well. See if that grey's calling itself. Top zone 2? No. It's not correct, but. Come on.
Toxic protection falling.
See, so I can, the name only half comes up at times. No, that one don't want to. Right. Just that one, I think. Right, the brother's called. Just gotta go and take his dinner things away and give him his meds. I will be back very shortly. Right, it's any better. Look, there's a big battle going on up there. That's where I've got to get. Oh, actually, before I do, let's just make sure this is filled up. I can call it to me then. Right, Lord Shul. What's going on? Are we being attacked? Oh no, it's them up there. Oh. Right. It's some other people doing the expeditions. Went into a bit of a fight with some pirates. Right. Do we find in a so many caves anywhere? There's underground bits close by. at the place. Liquidator command broadcast follows. Congratulations on securing the drop zone. Your continued survival places you in the 61st percentile of all cleaning units. The scouts of the Vanguard have mapped out prime infestation sites on this world. Now you must reach the nest and do your part. I will do my part. Oh, I visited you already. Well, that's bloody weird, because I haven't been there before. Right then, no wrong thing. Alright, expedition. Get the reward. Two for one. You couldn't do that before. You couldn't use left triggers the plasma launch. this. I need to make some ammo. I spun the lingering storm from the terminal. The liquidator's logs are once again available. Here follows a testament of liquidator 3813G of the Vanguard. Swarm after swarm exterminated, countless colonies purged, and yet they keep coming, keep growing. They would consume us, but enough for the sacrifices of the Vanguard. See how the mother protects her grubs. Think what they would do if we left them to multiply in peace. And so we have marked this nest for you, liquidator, this hive of wild infestation. If you're reading this, then you have done your part. Whee! A new reward done. Rather, the reward done doesn't say that, does it? Well, the pull split, I haven't got the pull split, have I? Ah, here we go. I need deuterium and wiring loom. Technology installed. Right, next, what's it I get to? Space station and get a wiring loom. Ah, now you get a. Right, you get a prepackaged thing for this. Pre-packaged full splitter unit. Right. Let's. Dismantle that. Does it put it in my starship? Combat scope. Pulse splitter. And I've got the upgrade for the right, let's just run the pulse splitter. Right, crush a vile juicy grub. Collect insect larvae from their spawning pods. They said something about do a search. Yeah, I don't want that though. Where's the nearest juicy grub? Ah. Right, locate the grub in the inventory. Crush it. Right then, there we go. Grub crushed. Where's my sheep by the way? How are we doing for time? Just under 15 minutes. Well, that's good. That's the first two parts done. Trophies for bases. 10-minute warning. Right, so reach drop zone 3. And I've done the others, so if I get there and do the watch it. Nearly got 3 done. Yeah, right then. Shitbag. Still what? So he wants to go and see me, yeah. We'll go and have a look at you, what's it? Hello there, Captain. Class C. Nah, it's nothing special. I'll have come with a gun instead. Orchid, load of nanites, load of gold. Well, a very good approach. See, sometimes it bloody comes out, sometimes it doesn't. Oh shit. At least I can get back to the space station anyway. Bloody hell, good job of them took me time, 5.5 minutes to go. See if I can get this. See, yeah, now that one worked. Oh, but I'm in the rendezvous planet. Four minutes to go. Right, I think I'll get to the space station, save it there, and then ready to get the grubs on the start of part 4. Right. Leak. Let's just have a quick look. See if you've got anything. No. Well then. So I'll jump out so it'll save. There we go. Right, well, I hope you've enjoyed that. Got a little bit more done. Got parts 1 and 2 of the expedition done now. Part 3 should be pretty easy. I've got all the extra things apart from killing the bugs. I need to do another swarm round a waypoint to get that one. And then I'm going to start doing deep sea stuff and bit I need to do on part 4, but there you go. Right, well, take care. Hope you're having a good day, and I'll see you soon. Take care, everybody. Try out a bit.